In my view, he has taken very substantial steps against corruption. During President Kenyatta's time, President Jomo Kenyatta, that is, during President Daniel Arap Moi's time, during President Kibaki's time, there were ministers accused of corruption, but they merely presented themselves in court and the matter ended there. I've never seen before a case where people from the anti-corruption authority went to the homes of the accused to look for documents, to look for money which may be stashed there. This is a whole new level of anti-corruption. So you can't say he's not doing anything. I think he's trying his best. It's not only that they have a way of capitalizing, I'd say they are responsible for it. Raila Odinga has done everything he could. Kalonzo Musyoka has done everything he could. Moses Wetangula has done everything he could to paint the government of Uhuru Kenyatta as corrupt, incompetent, people who should never have been elected in the first place, people who maybe didn't even really win in the first place. They have had a big part to do with it. And strange as this may seem, that actually is what an opposition is supposed to do. Keep the government on its toes, give them a really hard time, be completely unfair if you have to, so that the government has to really, really perform. If there was no opposition, we would now be hearing that all this talk of corruption is a creation of the media. But because credible opposition voices have come out to declare that there is corruption in the government, the president had no choice. He had to do something. Of course, the donor community has also helped. They've also drawn a line in the sand and demanded action. In my view, as of this point, President Uhuru Kenyatta has done what was asked. He has taken steps. Ruto's popularity at this point is a non-issue because he's not going to run. He will be supporting Uhuru. So the only thing which matters where Ruto is concerned is, can he once again deliver a solid voting block from the Rift Valley? I personally think he can. There are many who think he cannot. That's more decisive. Popularity at this stage, slightly more than 1 year to the next election, depends entirely on, are you a candidate or are you not? And if you're not a candidate, then it's irrelevant whether you're popular or not. There's plenty of time to catch up.